Okay, so that was gadget of the week, and but you know what? I want to know what you truly thought about our gadget of the week. I want to know your thoughts. So why don't you tweet at us, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat us. Just send us messages. It's NigeziTV on all social media platforms. Okay, so let us check out Greensville. I'm so excited because I get to actually play Just Dance on Wii. And I have a challenger. Like I promised you guys last week, I'm going to start this thing where you challenge me on a game of your choice. And we see, you know, if I'm good or if you're better. So why don't you fix your eyes on me playing this game?
My name is Oleg Bekende, and I am the manager of Game Truck Nigeria. I would like to talk about the Just Dance game. The reason I want to talk about the Just Dance game is because it is hugely popular among gamers. Basically, how the Just Dance game works is we in Game Truck, we tend to play the Just Dance game on the Wii console because it's most preferable playing on the Wii console because of the flexibility that the console provides for Just Dance. You have between 1 to 4 players playing at the same time, and all they have to do is basically to mimic the avatar on screen with their handheld controllers. They try to make as much as possible, and that's how they score their points. So whoever mimics the best gets the highest score at the end of the day. And with the dancing comes all the latest songs, that are, you know, popular out there. So it allows for people to dance to all the latest dance steps at the same time, sing along as well. So you can actually, it's a blend of karaoke and dance. That's why I think the Just Dance is something you might want to try out when you get the opportunity or when you come to the game shop or the game center.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
On my wrist, man. On my wrist, taking all the liquor straight, never chase that, never stop like we bring an 88 back. What? Bring the hook scene where the bass at? Champagne spilling, you should taste that.
I'm so